Hi there and welcome to Reacting with Petra. I'm Petra, I'm from Sweden, and today I will finally be reacting to Grace Vanderwaal's new song Hideaway from the movie Wonder Park. I haven't seen the movie, have you? Let me know if it was good, if you have. I can't not wait to watch it. I love cute little animated movies. It makes me feel good and warm inside. However, really cool for her to make a soundtrack, I feel like. This is a Patreon request, which is very much fun because this was also something I would have requested if I was Patreon to myself. So I really wanted to react to it. If you want to become a Patreon and want me to prioritize your reactions every month, you go to the Patreon link down below. Otherwise, just request normally and hopefully sometime in life I will get to your request too. I have not been able to listen to this because I only want to listen when I react the first time. Then I'm gonna listen to it over and over again. It's been a while since it got released, like a week or something. And I just haven't been able to do it because of a lot of reasons that I'm not gonna bore you with. But there are a lot of reasons that are valid, so we're gonna do it now. I'll leave a link to the original video in the description box, as well as a link to Petra's Playground. Please check it out and subscribe. I need your support there. But let's go! Great ukulele sound.
Let's wrap a blanket round us and go flying into outer space. We could be famous, speak a different language, make our great escape. I'll chase stars inside your eyes and follow you into the great unknown.
Ooh, I love that.
So let's just play pretend.
Ooh.
Find a secret place where the world around us says that we should act our age.
Ooh, love the lyrics. Love it, and I love the drums, and I love the snaps.
Something out of nothing, make this place a home. A home.
Love it.
Who would ever know?
Oh, it's such a movie soundtrack, this thing. Love
that.
Let's go hide away, people. Love them. Oh, this is such a movie soundtrack. It fills me up.
So let's just play pretend and find a secret place where the world around us says that we should act our age. The day is gonna go.
Love it. Oh, I'm gonna play this a lot to Leona in my little tummy. I play a lot of music for my baby. I'm in month 6, I think you say. Soon. which is really cool. However, this was such a movie moment. This is actually, if this wasn't, this wouldn't have been a soundtrack, I would have said this should be like in a Disney movie or something, because it had this feel like almost a little bit gospel-y, a lot of drums and beats and snaps and claps and everything in the background, a lot of choiring. I don't know how you say that when it's in like you choir on yourself, but it felt like choiring. Very upbeat, made me very happy, it gave me such a thrill, and I'm super happy that it did. I have been in a bad mood this morning for some reason. Maybe because I haven't slept properly in a very long time. And sometimes I'm just in a bad mood and I feel like everything around me is chaotic, everything is chaos, and I don't like it because there's just so much going on, living in like this tiny little room with all my things, and I'm just done. However, loved this, and also it speaks to me like it always does, like this we should act our age and stuff. What is act our age? Is that even existing? What is act my age? I said it like that expression. I don't know what how to act my age. I never been in this age, okay? I don't want to act like other people in my age, because I'm not other people, I'm me, okay? So it's like, I'm always going to be a bit childish. Always, my entire life, I will be that. And I enjoy playing with children, and I cannot wait to play with my own daughter, and we will have so much fun, I bet. Also, it will be very hard, but I love it, and I love being childish. I love being childish and mature at the same time, because it's not either or. Also, it's a hard time because Grace is just in that moment when she's growing up. She's not a woman.
Not a girl! Not yet a woman!
I guess that was Britney Spears meant. Britney Spears life advice, you guys. It's hard. It's a hard teenage. To be a teenager was hard. I am so scared that people have to go through teenaging. Because my teenage years were very, very hard. I am glad I got out of them surviving, because I didn't think I would. It was very hard, and I know a lot of people go through very hard teenage years, and I am terrified every time someone comes into those years, because I'm like, just hang in there, everything is gonna be better. You may not think it now, but it will. So I'm glad Grace has something to lift her up with her music and everything, but I bet it's still hard sometimes. I'm gonna stop blabbing. Just happy I started with this one today, because I'm super excited. I'm gonna try to edit this as fast as I can, because I know I'm a bit late, because it was just released like a week ago, when people have been like, where is the Grace song? And I'm like, I can't do it right now, but it's here now, so I'm gonna edit it hopefully today or tomorrow, this weekend at least. Calm down, it's like I'm so intense. My ADHD has been through the roof these days, because of a lot of reasons too. So now I get something out. Thank you, Grace. Thank you, everybody else. Please subscribe to this channel so don't miss any of my reactions, and to my other channel, Petra's Playground. Become a patron if you want to, but even more important, always keep being you, keep being amazing, keep doing what you love, and I will see you next time. Bye.